up by Stevie Tamana, their teammate. He's another one of the national camp.
He's hoping to get it to Snelling, who gets rid of his opponent and comes back on it quickly. He here at the moment, big country. Celebrate again, pressure over to Snelling. Snelling kicks the goal, and pressure wins out. And aren't they pumped?
That's his natural position, though. He does read the play as well as anyone I've seen.
Like Wiener in the other end.
Exactly. Ostino
slipped it over there. Sharp gets the game.
I think when he's trying to win the game himself, you can sometimes put it.
Doesn't mind the fang, Dicko. Beautiful handball from Tahana to release Snelling for the kick.
With all of the sports, when it gets down to the crunch, which is in our case the draft year, and the cricket contracts are out there. A lot of these boys are often contracts in cricket.
No matter what happens in this next 90 seconds, we've got a big last quarter cup. WA will play tomorrow. They have 2 weeks.
Willis points it down. Now a chance for Will Snelling. The kick wasn't too, but it works to the advantage of Westies. They look to attack again, and they've got Baker team 47. You're only a nipper then, Tim Ginema.
Yeah.
They're the names for you.
Oh dear.
Johnny Taylor, Laurie Cale, Jack Hody, Gordon to get the RAA Player of the Day in the team